Hi, Stargazers. I couldn't pass up this chance to show off my two zodiac constellations this week, Taurus the Bull and the Twins of Gemini. Hit the darkness at 10:30 p.m. facing west. The really bright light is the planet Jupiter, remember from last week. The three stars in a row toward the left are Orion's belt. Use that blingy belt to find Taurus. Just connect the dots and continue that line to find Aldebaran in Taurus. Aldebaran is surrounded by a fainter group of stars, forming a V shape. That's Taurus's face. To find Gemini, go back to Orion, cross his body with a line from his left foot Rigel through his right armpit Betelgeuse. Keep going to find the twin stars of Castor and Pollux. They are the heads of the Gemini twins. Their bodies and feet point down toward Orion. Astrologers and astronomers use the same shapes, but for different reasons. Enjoy and keep looking up.